And you want us to believe that this child went to Vietnam to look for a book?
Not just any book. In any case, the book was just the beginning. For in Ho Chi Minh City, he found something he never could have imagined.
Madam.
Throat dry. Need wine.
So I understand. Here. You might prefer this whiskey.
To heal you? English.
Irish, actually. My name is Artemis Fowl.
Artemis Fowl. I knew you'd come.
Did you know? Then you know that I want your book.
If I am a fairy, you must know I can kill you with a snap of my finger.
You won't do that. You just swallowed a bottle of holy water.
You tricked me.
Correct. You've got about 60 seconds before you burn from the inside out. Unless you drink this water from the Hill of Tara. They say it's the antidote to all known poison. I hope for your sake it's true.
Please.
Not yet. Give me the book. Give me the book.
Read it. And you risk losing your very soul.
My father's life is at stake. I have no choice.
Artemis, we should go. Artemis, come on, hurry. What is that?
Turn back, human. You don't know what you're dealing with.
It's all true. They are real.
Would you like a drink, sir?
No, thank you.
You okay?
I've seen many things in my life, Artemis, but never anything quite like that.
Me neither.
But you knew who she was.
My dad told me everything about them. He must have known that one day I'd come face to face with them.
So what's in this precious book?
Perhaps a way to get their gold.
And bring Dad home.